your servant speaking, my Lord and my King, to your heart I do plead.